Ah, you well must met. Be the arcane.
Do you believe any of...
Greetings,
Guild. Hello, Master.
Greetings, Magician.
What news of your task? Your face looks grim.
It is fashionable to make fun of Braville and Regulus Terentius. Personally, I think it is poor sport to mock the poor and disadvantaged.
What? By the Nine, and there was nothing you could do for him? What a horrible fate. I cannot imagine how they could do that to him. So many lives lost. I thank you for trying to save him. Before we continue, you should speak to... You too.
Greetings, Guild.
I've heard of you. The Mage's Guild run. You are a magician no more. Guild members shall now address you as Warlock. Congratulations. Your tasks now. Good day.
Greetings, Guildmate.
Hello, Guildmate.
Hello, Master.
Well, there is an urgent matter which requires your person. Are you prepared? Count Hasseldor of Skingrad has contacted the Council. He claims to have information that is vital to us. He has requested that you personally travel to Skingrad to obtain this information. I cannot stress how important it is that our relationship with Hasseldor be preserved. I expect you to visit him immediately. I am unsure as to why he has requested. Please travel. Please pay a visit to Count. Count Hasseldor awaits
Hello,
your arrival.
Hello, Master Wizard.
Rats? They've got Fighters Guild people out killing rats? You're kidding, right?
Of course not.
Do you know Arthralis? I'd like to learn how he gets around without being seen.
Greetings, Guildmate.
You are here to see the Count, yes? He has been expecting you. Please.
Hello.
Poof!
Welcome, Guild Mage. We meet again. Although in different circumstances. I fear this time you may find the results no more to your liking than the last. Less so, perhaps. The information I have for your guild will not be met with smiles and handshakes, I fear. I don't envy the High Chancellor his position. They say Alinor on Somerset Isle is more beautiful. I've never been. For the present, Perhaps you'd better speak with... I have called you here because, from our previous encounter, I believe you can be trusted. Consider the implications of that as you handle a small matter for me. Surprised? Nothing is for free, mage. There is a small nuisance I would have you deal with before I tell you what I know. One good turn deserves another, after all. It is a minor a nest of vampires has sprung up in blood. Their presence has drawn a group of vampire hunters. While I do not believe my identity is you, however. What do you... The cavern is a short distance. I assure you, I am not responsible. This, on some level, they're aware of my presence. They have given in to their instinct. A troublesome. There are at least three of them. I could handle them myself. Of course, should you be caught murdering. This I cannot say. The citizens will likely know more. Kill them. Of course. I cannot arouse. Very. I shall await your return.
How do you do?
It's all over. Then.
Oh, no. Citizen, forget it. You have my assurance that my men and... If you have seen anything on... If you know anything, do you know... Is that so? Well...
Hello there.
I've heard others say the same.
Good day.
Bye.
She was here a second ago.
Supposed to.
Help! Help!
Come on now!
Help! Murder!
Still.
Oh! It's all over! What's going on? What's going on? Stop! Hey, come on now. There's no need to get...
Well, well. Look who we-
Stop! By the Nanda. Hey, come on now. There's no need. It's all. Die, damn you. It's all over. You're the Grey Let's get this over. You're pathetic.
Someone's been murdered!
I'm just warming up!
Fox, you're under arrest! It's the Grey Fox! You're under arrest!